crochet with in my backpack. Well, school is just around the corner for some people, and it's already started and been going for a couple weeks for some people. Some people still have another like month until they start. Well, maybe not a month, but you know what I mean. Yeah, so this is my backpack. It's this ugly black backpack, and it's my school name. So it's this ugly black backpack that is provided by the school. And I have my little softball keychain tag thing on it, just to help identify which one's mine, because like I said, every kid in the school has this backpack. So in this front pocket is just some small things. I've got this gray sweater from Old Navy that I just keep in here, you know, in case it gets cold. It's just plain gray. It has a pocket on the side, I think. I mean, not that fancy. And then I've just got three mechanical pencils, because you can't go to school without pencils. And then right here in this little pocket, I have a mini Sharpie. Don't know why, I never use it, but... And then in this mesh pocket is where I'm going to keep my phone. So in this big pocket up here, the main pocket, I'll just open it up. So this is what it looks like inside here. I've got this main part right here, and there's... I don't know if you can tell, there's a small pocket and a large pocket. And there's just this little Velcro thing that's supposed to use to connect them, but I don't use it. So, what I've got in here is my band folder. It's just got my music and stuff on here. I have my sketchbook. For art. I have my workbook for history. And then I have a North Face rain jacket in here. Because you never know, it's not rain. That's all I have in this main pocket. And then I have nothing in this little pocket. Normally I'll just stick the paper in there if I didn't keep up with it or something. And then in this big pocket I have my Chromebook. Each student in our school is assigned a Chromebook to use for the school. So yeah. So that's pretty much what's in my backpack. It's just black and the reflectors. And then I've got this, and yeah. Now as far as my binder goes, I have this Chevron one from Zazzle.com. But I will say that I've been in school for 2 weeks, and I've already had to tape up the bottom here because it started to rip. So I wouldn't recommend these unless you plan on taking really, really, really good care of them. Yeah. So I'm just going to open this. And you're going to find my schedule, which I'm obviously not going to turn around. Then you've got, trying to pop this up here. Then I have, this middle pocket. I have just a ruler, just one of these, just flexi rulers. You know, so that way I don't have to worry about it making noise or breaking or anything. And right here, I have my cookbook from Pottery Barn Teen. It actually came with my binder for last year, and inside it I have some crayons, a couple pencils, and a $10 bill that I don't know why it's in there. Then right here I've got a homework sleeve that is currently nothing in, PTL, and then I have this homework calendar that I just write my homework on, and then I've got all my dividers, and they're all just these plastic gliders, and they have pockets on the front and back. And then I just have note paper in all these sections. And if the teachers give us a paper that we're supposed to put in our binder, I just put it in that particular section. So right here is just my pocket for social studies. So there's nothing in it right now. And then I just got some paper. And then I got my ICT right here. So I just have this. And there's a couple papers and some note paper. And that goes on and on till the very end with every subject. And then I've got just a pack of notebook paper. I haven't even taken it out of the class. I think I just kind of lined up the holes and put it in here. Because you never know, you might need more notebook paper. And friends are always asking me for notebook paper. So, you know, I kind of go through it kind of fast. So, yeah. So that's what's in my backpack and binder for the school year of 2015-16. If you've noticed, I did leave my set like this. And for announcements. So I said in my last video that my next video would be announcements, but I don't have very many. So I didn't figure there was any reason to make a whole 30-second video of it. Announcements. So my first announcement is about when videos will be uploaded on this channel. Now my schedule right now is to do them on Sundays. First of all, because I don't really have to worry about picking a particular outfit, because I'm just in my clothes from church. Probably should change shirts. I don't really need this chair, but oh well. So I'm just in my clothes from church and had the whole afternoon to film, edit, and upload. So normally I'll just film my videos just sometime that afternoon, because obviously there's good light, and then I'll just edit and upload whenever I can that afternoon night. It may even be the next morning. It's a longer video and it won't process. My last one turned out. So I'm trying to kind of stay around maybe 5-6-ish, but like I've already said, I definitely cannot guarantee that. So my next announcement is that at 10 subscribers, I'm going to do a room tour. Now it may sound ridiculous for a 10 subscribers celebration, but I'm obviously not gaining subscribers too fast, and I'm actually fine with that. It could take months, years even, for people start watching my videos, and I'm fine with that. I'm just making these for fun, just so I have something to do, because if I'm not in school or playing softball, I'm not doing much else. So yeah, and 10 subscribers, I'll do a room tour. 20 subscribers, I'm going to do a live Periscope stream. If you don't know what that is, it's an app that you can get that's connected to Twitter. And you can live stream, people can watch you live on the app. And I don't know what the live stream will be of me doing, but we'll just see whenever that time comes. Yeah, so that's all my announcements. If I think of anything else, I guess I'll just add it in the video or something. But I have nothing right now except a bleeding finger because I bite my nails too much. Sorry. So remember to comment, like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. And I'm gonna go get a band-aid for my finger. Bye, thanks for watching.